Hey, good morning. This is little Elsie. There's Sheba. She wanted to be in the video this morning, I guess, huh? And those Snickers over here laying down. I don't think he feels very good. Today is Tuesday, May 2nd. Happy May, everyone. I want you to give me like about 10 minutes of your time. We're gonna keep it down to like 10 or 15 minutes. We are not gonna, we're just gonna get her done and not, hopefully not get blocked by Facebook or anything. So I'm not gonna have music, or anything of that sort. So, so the first thing I want to talk about is about being in the moment. So be in the moment. There has only been now. So let's first go ahead and do our arms up. And we'll go to the side. And down. Or here. Let's go here. And down. And now I want you to squat here. And here, bending your knee here. Bend. Are you in the moment, stretching? Please just give this a try. We're going to wake up our bodies this morning. Who can say that we did a little exercise? Even if it's just a little, that's good. We're stretching out our sides here. And then flat back. And then let's go down. Got our coffee brewing. All right. And bend your leg here and up and bend it and up and bend it. So be in the moment. All right. So let's go down here. And I want you to walk out. I want you to go here. And 24 push-ups, okay? You can do them however you want. I know I'm going to have to put my knees down here shortly, but. Go ahead and try one. Do 12, and I'm going to child's pose in a second. You could do that too, just child's pose. Give yourself a breath. All right. Let's do upward dog. Downward dog here. And upward dog. Stretching. The process of surrendering, focusing, and living on purpose leads to ecstasy. So, live on purpose. Sorry. I kicked you out of your bed here. All right, so let's do some sit-ups. All right, let's just go here. Tummy's in. All right, good. Hands behind your head. Take a breath. Let's bicycle. Two, four, five, six, seven, eight. Tummy's in. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight more. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight. Hold it. Now I want you to lift this leg and down. And lift and down. Three and four and five and six and seven and eight. And now bicycle again. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, eight more. Two, three, five, six, seven, eight, and hold it here. And lift it and down. And lift and flex your foot as it comes down. Point and flex. Point and flex. Four more. Point and flex. Point and flex. Point and flex. Good. All right, relax a second. Feet here. So now we're going to scissor switch kick here. Two, three, four, five. Like them go far apart. Six, seven, eight, eight more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Good. I want you to put your back up here. Arching your back. Right here. Alright, can you try to put your head down like this? Pushing your hips up. Let's just hold it there. Feeling our hips go to the ceiling. Push, push, push. Alright, good. So are you on purpose here? Now put your knee down. Now I want you to go up here. Your arm just goes above your head. I know you can't see me. You turn a little bit here. All right, so let's first let's go down and up and down. And one, and two, and three. This is good for the whole body. And four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Flex your foot and just pulse it up. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight more. Three, four, six, seven, eight. Crunch it. One, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And now the other side. Five, six, seven, eight. And up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This is the hardest side. And then flex your foot and bring it up. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, four, five, seven, eight. And crunch. And out. Two, three, four, five. Comes in. Six, seven, and eight. All right, good. All right. Now, next thing I want you to think about, put your legs apart. Stretch forward. It's easy to love people that are nice to you. Now, the true test is love someone who is hard to love. Send all of your enemies love. Okay, could you do that? Try to send everybody, including your enemies, love today. And instead of saying no today, try to say yes, almost always. All right, stretch forward. Someone asks you to do something, just say yes. It's gonna be more positive energy for you that you're giving to the world. And that's a good thing. Are you stretched, huh? Stretch forward. Let's go this way. Stretch. And hold it. Oh, you feel that side stretch? And this way? Well, guess what? Let's see. I have 10 minutes on my clock. We did good. Hey, you guys. Have a wonderful Tuesday. And remember, this is the day the Lord has made. Let us be glad and rejoice. Peace, everybody. Bye-bye. See you later. See you tomorrow, hopefully. Bye.